How's it doing, everyone? My name is Jim, and welcome back to Holy Dark. I'm still alive. I can still play. I still can play the game. So, yeah. I hope I stick to Five Night One. Look at the time. 3 a.m. This time's kind of laggy, though. I don't like it. Was supposed to be that kind of a life game. Okay, I'll calm. My battery is 97%. Keep thinking. I'll deal with that. Okay, so now. Hello there. No, not now. I have my camera right here by my side, by my sleep. You cannot chase me like no. With a hairline here. I have pick hair. I can take a pick on you too. That's double. Why did I do that? Take a picture? The fuck? It just takes too long. Oh my god, I have 69% now. Freaking scary. Stop the hell up. This is freaking weird. It's just 4 a.m. For fuck's sake, stop that. I'm so curious for fuck's sake. No. What the fuck? No. That freaking shit. Finish. How can I finish this? Okay, 2 tries left for an awesome gameplay. God damn. The texture. Wow. So nice. I like the texture. It's made from Photoshop. Yeah, it's made from Photoshop. Hello there. It's lit now. I think I don't need to do this. That door thing. Hello there. It's lit. Yep, we should keep that thing. Take that mirror. Really? Close that shit. Whoops. Cannot work. Why does these things exist here? Okay, now they work. Come on. Take a bit. See, the flashlight does not work. Now that shit is coming. Another difficulty in the game. Yeah. Yep, take a bit. And you ride a stick. No, I mean. Click the shit. Nope. Nom. The fuck is that breathing? Stop the breathing. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasted the flashlight. The fuck is... Come on. Already? This time? Really? This time? My best time is 4. Whoa. What? This is hard as Finest Friends 1 ever. It's impossible to finish this game. There's gotta be something strategy. God, what the fuck is happening? Like, night 5 already, or night 3 or night 4? Just like that? Okay, I gotta focus more on here. No one's gonna stop me. Just gonna stare at this. Is this a mirror? Nope. It says if I stare at the mirror, it will jump scare. I blink. I breathe a little bit. Yep, there we go. Breathe a little bit. And then go again. Yeah? Am I doing right? I hope so. Go. Yep, another one. This closet is just easy. Okay? Easy peasy. See? What the fuck? He's still there. So easy. Go there. Thank you. Hello there again. You want a fan sign? Thank you. And this guy jumps in. Yep, thank you. Go there. Yep, you can close the door. Yep, thank you. Yep, close the door again. Yep, thanks. Yeah. Let's just get him. Yep. For fuck's sake. Finish? Yeah. This one? Just finish the night too, please. God damn, I just want to finish this night. Hello there? Y'all guys are rude. Hello there? No. Hello there again. Yep. That's the way we do. We put it in here. I go to put it in here. Okay, now the intruders comes in. What the fuck? That guy is freaking. Every time I just turn on the flashlight, it's done already. I upload this video, I don't want to play this game again, and it's not scary as me. No, just joking. It's scary a lot because even though the graphics are kind of scary, though it's not that scary. But the graphics are a little bit low, but if you try to improve the game, it will be a lot more scary. And the jump scares are sometimes I refer to the window. The guy from the window, I think I referred that into the ghost one in the Pokemon Nightmare. I don't know. Well, I guess I'll probably use the flag and check online on the screen. Goodbye.